In this video, we are going to demonstrate our test point section in 3-phase LC voltage controller kit. So first of all, we show the name of the test point, means Vsync signal, ramp signal, CV, and our particular gate pulses. So now we are connecting DSO on the Vsync signal with respect to ground for RF phase. Okay. Now we are connecting our 3-phase supply. This is right now on, means if you show the waveform here, your Vsync signal, it's nothing but a reference signal of your R phase from the supply line. Same as the Vsync for Y is the reference line of the Y phase in the from the supply line, and same for the B phase. Okay, so this is particularly Vsync signal for the R phase. Okay, now we are connecting our DSO on the Y phase for the Vsync signal. And ground is common. So if you show the yellow signal, then this is a yellow signal is the for Vsync signal for the Y phase, and blue signal is the Vsync signal for the R phase. Means you can verify the 120 angle between two phases. Now we are connecting our yellow channel on B phases, then it's a 120 leading as per the theory. Okay. Then this is a Vsync signal for the R, Y and B signal. Now we are connecting our yellow channel on the ramp signal for the R phase. So we turn on our kit and your ramp signal is show as per this. So this is a Vsync signal, blue channel, and yellow channel is the ramp signal for the R phase. Now we are connecting Vsync and ramp for the Y phase. And for B phase, Vsync and ramp signal. So these two signal is for the separate RYB phase. Now I connecting my DSO on Vsync signal and our gate pulses. Means if you show our thyristor bank name T1, T4, T3, T6, T5 and T2, then T1 is the positive, means T1 is working in the positive cycle of the R phase. T3 is the positive cycle of the Y phase and T5 is for the positive cycle of the B phase. So we need to confirm our positive gate pulses as well as the negative gate pulses for the each phase. Then this is our Vsync signal, blue, and we are connecting our yellow channel on the G1. Then for the positive period of the Vsync, our G1 pulse is coming, and if you vary your control voltage from here, then your gate pulses will be changed. G1 gate pulses will be changed. Okay, now we are connecting our yellow channel on the G4, then it is coming for the negative period of the Vsync signal. So now we are changing control voltage here, then for the negative period of the Vsync, your negative gate pulses, means for the G4, it should be vary and your output should be vary. So you can confirm the Vsync signal and your positive as well as negative gate pulses for the Y and B phase as per these.